Demarco. I am a visual artist specializing in abstract expressionism. I'm from Louisiana. I've been living in Atlanta for about 2 years. Everything I used to paint about comes from my life, so that's really new. It stands on where I'm coming from the last few months that I've done. No, I plan on making Genevieve Demarco the whole artist. It's a whole business. Just recently, I finished doing a few hoodies for one of my friends for a clothing line. So I mean, it's just a whole business. So as far as branding myself, I'm planning on branching out and doing everything that I can possibly do. Off the wall idea-wise, I would say no, because I'm just really focusing on getting myself out there, getting my art out there, so I'm more focused on just finding my own personal style and going with that. Yeah, pretty much. That's abstract expressionism is the only style that I do. That's the only thing I have interest in when it comes to painting. It's just abstract expressionism. So whenever you add expressionism, you're talking about like the Monet, Basquiat, and Joan Mitchell, and you're actually taking a person or taking parts of the body and incorporating it into the abstract. So that's where it becomes expressionism. And expressionism is nothing but expressing yourself. So that's why I love abstract expressionism. Whatever you would love to do. I mean, people will try to label your art and try to define it and put it into a category, but I just paint whatever I feel like, whatever I love to do. Some days it'll be expressionism, as you can see, it'll be faces. Another day it might actually, this is what a collaboration with one of my group members, it might actually be a portrait. And so I just go in and do whatever I want to do, and I guess you can just let people label it if you feel like it. My only advice is just do whatever you feel like.
What's the...
Well, I mean, a lot of mine, I never really plan to do something before I actually start painting. I usually just start painting and whatever comes out is usually what comes of it. The most recent one, because I feel like I have actually a lot of ones that I actually painted and I'm like, yo, I don't even know where it came from. And I just stop whenever I feel like it's done. The most recent one I probably would say would be this one right here. It's not yet finished, but it's the start of it. It's called Life and Death. That one is actually called Life and Death, and as I stated, this show was going on like experiences that I've had in the past year or so, and so it was just like using a friend. She didn't actually die, but we're not friends anymore, so that's where the Life and Death came from on that one. And that was just something I did, and I woke up and I felt like doing it, and that's what came.